I hate plan B.
When you start doubting yourself, that's very dangerous. Because now what you're basically saying is that if my plan doesn't work, I have a fallback plan, I have a plan B. And that means that you start thinking about plan B, and every thought that you put into plan B, you're taking away now that thought and that energy from plan A.